I'm Sujin Park, and myself, along with three of my friends and actually my brother, we run this wonderful little market called the Hester Street Fair. One of the reasons why we really wanted to start something like this is what New York to me was all about. Artists and designers and young people just really sort of living their passions and trying to make a living doing it. We're here with Jemima Jackman, who does these beautiful African wax prints. So tell everybody, what exactly is an African wax print?
African wax prints are cotton fabrics that are printed in, they're actually printed all over the world. Most of my prints are printed in Holland, some are printed in England, and I do have some from Africa as well.
Now, all right, so tell me, what do you have here today?
I have actually reversible headbands that can be worn on both sides. They're actually, you have one side, and then when you do turn on the other side, you have a different print on the other side.
Like daytime party?
Yes, exactly. Something like that. And along with the headbands, I do have the frilly bottoms, undies, if you can call them.
They're so beautiful. Yes. It's like a shame to hide them.
Yes, and these are all African wax prints.
Wow.
Along with the undies, I do have a thong.
Yeah.
Yes.
Great. Thank you. Now, how did you get started doing all of this? What's your story?
Actually, I learned everything from my grandmother. She was a seamstress, so she taught me basically everything that I do now.
Where did you grow up?
I'm from Trinidad and Tobago. I grew up actually living close to the beach, so this is why I do love the colors that I do. The colors are very vibrant, and they make me happy, and I think that's they make others happy as well.
And they're all different and unique, and it's all sort of done by you, you know? So I think that there's something special in every little piece that you buy.
Yes. Exactly. It's very unique. You find like one-of-a-kind things here.
Well, thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
They're sexy yet so approachable.
Thank you.